Hi there. So today I'm going to be playing through the latest contest, which is basically like a Zelda type dungeon where you go in and you will pick up some new custom element and then use that to solve the rest of the dungeon. So let's get started. Let's just explore. Is Link doing something? Temperature extremes. 3 out of 7. Should I be going in order? I'm not going to go in order. I'm just going to go here. Very good. We enter a cave. You feel the temperature drop suddenly as you enter the tunnel. Frigid wind blowing in your face suggests it will only get colder as you go deeper. Explosives, cold storage, open flames prevented. So I have no idea what I'm going to be having to do here. This one seems to be decent. We got some bonds. So I don't think we've reached the element yet. Let's just have a look. That's going to close off there. Yeah. Alright, let's just do stuff and see what happens. Nothing to worry about there. Here, I guess I'm just need to move a few of these guys around. So black door at the top there, so interesting. Okay. Yeah, maybe don't do that. Is there anywhere else to go? Am I stuck? I can't move any of these. The kegs. Sorry, way through at the top. Mm-hmm. mean, there's a crumbling wall there. Secret wall, rather. Kicks are immobile. It's all cut off. Okay. These can't be blown up. Yeah, I don't think I'm missing anything here. Huh, okay. I mean, redoing this room from the start's, I assume, not gonna give me any chance to do anything else. Expanding the tar won't help. There's no fluff to make ice. So, construct will let me. Potentially let me drop this trapdoor standing up here. Does that help? That doesn't seem to help. Huh. Man key doesn't do anything. So if there's something hidden or I'm missing something obvious. There's no way to get through the tower at the top. I mean, I'd have to blow this up extra, and then there's, if I don't get all the mud cleared, then I'll have to deal with mud babies, which can do by running back to the edge of the room. One thing I could be doing is No, Alpha Blending's on, so... Sometimes there's colored lights to indicate something that you should be noticing. I guess we'll even come back. Maybe this is linked with some other dungeon. If I have another weapon, if I find an open flame somewhere, then I'll come back. Yeah, let's go north. Cave of Power. The tale begins, like many others, with a legend that came even before it. The beginning that begins the beginning. The legend tells of great power hidden away in a mysterious cave. Of course, even the mere promise of power lives in those who seek it. Okay, up to the hub. Entry end. Nothing to the side. This place is not a place of honor. This highly esteemed deed is commemorated here. Nothing valued is here. What is here was dangerous and repulsive to us. This message is a warning about danger. Danger is still present in your time as it was in ours. The danger is to the body and it can kill. The form of the danger is an emanation of energy. This danger is unleashed only if you disturb this place physically. This place is best shunned and left uninhabited. Spooky altar. Seeing beacons, which what they're for. Something that I'll need to hit the orb. I'll need something to hit that. Let's go the ways we can go. Can I go there? Doubt it. Spooky red, and that's a ring in there. Then an old Hopi here to you. If I go this way, I can't come back. Got a cursed bomb ring. Cool. Right, so I press command and then my next step, bombs appeared around me. Did it? Where'd they go? Cursed forevermore, but you can touch the ring. Ow, at the forefront of every minute, the cursed one should be surrounded by power. Oh, right. It wasn't because I pressed command, it was because I got up to 30. Nice. Okay, so... I want to be next to Crumbly Wall. Curse offereth forth enough power. how to destroy thine enemies and destroy thine self. Alright, so I can place boils on the pressure pads. Let's see. I guess that's what these little tombstones are as well. Surrounded by the bombs. You shall be cursed in thy in response to thine enemy's movements. Nary a wink beforehand. What does that mean? Okay. So the question is, how do I get in there? So I can actually be in closer. How do I get in there? This seems right. I'd need three more steps. Are good. Let's get out, which I can hopefully do. Okay, gotta get out. I'm one turn too short. Like that seems to be the fastest. You have to break the wall and then step. So I'm not getting any closer to here. Hmm. And the other thing to do would be to somehow break and lead the roach up, but that's not work, because that's not going to work, because I've got the bombs behind me. Unless there's something I've missed. Yeah, this just doesn't seem like you've got enough time. I don't know why I'm repeating this. This is just not going to give me anything. Crates don't do anything. I have an idea. The bombs won't appear on a closed dream door. So, we don't do this first, we do this. Oh, we do it in a way such that... Okay, I've got it. I think. Let's go. I assume it won't appear on the roach. Yeah. Okay, we can do something with this. But what? Okay. Let's go this way. Actually, let's go here. That's good. Okay. And how well are we facing? We'll be facing... like this. There we go. Okay. And now these, seating beacons make sense, because you really need the roaches to allow yourself to cross the room. What's going to happen here? So they do appear on... trapdoors and the like. Which way do I want to go? Seems simple enough, although where are we at? 30. Okay, we'll be up here. At the top. This side. And how long are you? 29, so you're in a 30 width thing, so you're always going to be stuck there. Which isn't too good. So I do need to extract fat and shove it in here. Okay. It's slightly faster way back there if you are. If you get out faster then, after killing that last serpent. Okay. So. Right, we can. Can we place a bomb now? Don't think we can unless we have a friendly roach to let us get back out. What do we have up here? There's a mirror. Okay. So I. Right. Stand here, get out here, set off that, get through, and then maybe do it twice. Yeah, we want to delay. Okay, bomb here, which would. We'll bomb here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I see how to do this, I think. But I'm wondering if we can also just use the roach to do it quickly. Except, do I want the wretch? I might want above me. Sorry, what I was thinking was, stand on the door. Except, no, wait, standing on the door is not going to get a problem there. I don't know what this fuse is for then. The fuse is not openable here. I guess it's, push the mirror on and then, mirror on there, and then fuse to blow it up. And, okay. All right. Oh, actually, that's, you get 9 bombs. So, Mira is your friend. Green Ob's good. Red Ob's bad. Very good. That doesn't seem possible. No, do the bombs... I should... No, the bombs just sit on the... I mean, bombs replace fuses, but that's... no good. Oh, no, they do, of course. Yeah. Okay, now this fuse went blank here. Okay. It's just... Oh dear. Now the thing is, I'm gonna need to get one of these roaches out as well, which seems doable. That's not going to help, I think. Go and here. Don't think I need it on time. Block, yeah. Could be careful not to block things off. And I've got enough time to get down here. Levels are 38 squares. Okay. How do I get this off then? Oh no, I stand on here and then I can do stuff. Make a woman blow it up safely. And we don't want to get attacked from behind. How do we not get attacked from behind? Well, arrows are also our friends. Oh, just 10. Ah. So the arrow, yeah, okay. The interesting thing is the bombs don't appear behind us. How do I get this one? Oh, I stand there and do stuff. Oh, bomb falls down. This way. Okay, we don't have any crumbly walls, but we do have our retrans. And we'll just spawn first. I need to make sure I can get out. I don't have enough turns. Right. Exit level. So edge the room is also fine. Okay, so we've got a secret to the left, which we can get by setting up a whole bunch of bombs. Start this way. I wonder if the roaches would help. Is this good enough? No, it's not. So we do need to have the roaches. Okay. it's that doesn't reach. Actually, I thought. No, I can't get a. I was thinking maybe I could get a fuse in, but that's not going to work because they're always going to be going to the bomb. Okay. Let's not waste. Base or bomb here, 1, 2. Yeah. Reach the fuse. And does this reach? This reaches all the way. Okay. Cool. I need to be able to survive here. Okay, secret room. What have we got here? Okay, we've got to be standing here. And we hit this. Fire trap there, which can block the bomb. Is that an issue? Is that gonna be? Are you 30? You are. Yeah. Are you 30? You're 60. That's okay. You'll be 60. You must ward off the evil eye only at the single tick pass for another minute or a group by ill timed action. All right, so we've got to be standing here for a while. Maybe I need your help. Right. So ideally, what do I want? So I want you maybe this is good enough. No, it's not good enough. Yeah, I need the snake to be give me a space to turn here or here. And then that should be enough. Yeah, okay. Right. So let's try this way. You're not going to do what I want. There we go. Success. Okay, and should have enough roaches to be able to make our way out. We'll do that. Escape and be cursed forever. Cool. What's next? Link versus someone. Grand Gallery. When Halson Mandeberger, one of the Eight's foremost modern artists, announced he would be holding a massive interactive exhibition, and he celebrated, but Reedthroat wasn't one of them. He'd never heard of the guy. However, when the exhibition found itself with a monster infestation, only half a week till opening day, well, it turned out that Halson's richest patron had certainly heard of Reedthroat. Self-portrait stone. Do. I have Alpha Blending on. There was a key. Ah, okay. Keyhole symbols. Okay. Very good. Yes, indeed. Except the Ozob stay. Ooh. Okay. So have a wander around, see what we can find. Suspicious black squares in the top. Four guardians. Challenge, kill the brain before any queen. Okay. Get in. Can get in. Sister. Oh. I guess if you forget to get the key or if you optimize it and don't want to get the key to improve score. Right. Crate reflections. Okay. Alright, we have to not hitting the right. The orbs at the same time. Which is this J. Alright, and we gotta get them out. Are they just not colored or are they no? I think they're miscolored. It's a single one. Oh, no, sorry. Red is good. I mean, red is bad. Okay. Right. So, do. Okay, so the top is fine. I see. That's right. They're both blue too. Then one. No, no, that's fine. Okay, so this is the presumably the easy version. I guess that's single use, so. Still not good. How do we get around here? Yeah. We can wake up the eye. Ah, there we go. No. And we want to get the key. Okay, so presumably there's another key locked door through here. And presumably I did not want to destroy the Wraith Wing. I guess we've got to do what that does. And right, okay, so let's see. Dropping the trapdoor with the construct, not getting the construct stuck. Such as if I do this, then it's going to get stuck. Okay. Yeah, the issue is these ones. That's doable. Maybe. Oh, and the construct's already stuck, of course. Yep, stay there. Set. Okay. Okay.
Exterminate.
Oh, not okay. It's always the way. Alright, no keys here. But progress. What? Orbs can repair themselves. When you leave. Let's get out. So, what opens this? Oh. Hmm. Not a problem. List. Possibly I can get through here with some other method. What is this? Open, open, close. Yeah. Way. I mean, so you'd guess there's one key behind each of those doors to make it doable. Point to one. Okay. Well, this is not possible for decoys. Unless the decoys do something. The decoys turn into something else. Of course. Greenhouses are for 4, stone huts are for 2. So 4, 8, 12, 16. Not 16, nice. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I was thinking maybe if you sort of get the eyes into the corners in the center with the right number, it might do something. What? We need, I guess we need short sofa. So length 3, which we can do by getting it on itself, but then we need a mud baby left over to hit that final. So I guess I'm going to leave this one till last and hopefully work something out. It's 10. Yeah. So length 4. And I need another key for here. Am I stuck? Feels like I'm stuck. Uh-oh. I don't have any keys. It's meant to go this way first. Alright, let's. Where am I? Yeah, I can't get those without some item or other. Alright, let's just check back here. Yeah, there's a key here. I think that might be a problem. Crate reflections. Okay. Oh, hang on. There's red crates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're reflecting. So presumably we'll reflect it this way. So night move. Okay. Cool. And if there's another key back here, then we're good. Yes. So, yeah. So that's a problem with the keys. Yeah, essentially you need another. You have to work out how to do it so that you don't get stuck. I have to do that. So, again. Hopefully, it shouldn't be too hard. If we do that. things faster. What's happening here? We're getting an object. What is that? Okay. What's the question? Oh. Which of the four guardians is hollow inside? I don't know. Man, don't let me go back and do things. Alright. Actually, is it talking about up here? It's talking about the this one. So that's this one. It's the one that we stepped into. Let's just restore. Safe walking. Okay, I could have just done that without. I should have just remembered what they were. I think two was missing. Five. Yeah, this all that up. Oh, that seal that opens there. Gun stands for general use neutralizer. How many extra mirrors were there in the reflection one? There was one extra mirror. Dinner time? I don't remember. I don't even know. What? That one was dinner time. What was the question? Which way is the outcast chair facing dinner time? I don't know. Village, how many villages must share? Like, so I did work out there were 16 villages and 4 chests on each side, so 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why did I hit the orbs that just block me off? I utilize pressurized air to build a blob at a distance of up to 5 tiles away, or only 1 wraith. Roughly equivalent to that. Up to 3 shots are required. Waiting. Cannot fire while sitting in Aramites. That's okay. Shooting gallery. Did it change? Right. Grand gallery to shooting gallery. Okay. Nice sound effects. Okay, and so So what can we do? So now that we can wake up the eyes. Okay, let's just turn this. And we just want lots of intersections. But ideally, we want to be able to So, okay. I can only shoot them on that eye. And we can only ever go so far. Well, I do need to kill you. That's no good. I need to wake them up without... Yeah, this... Okay, I'm gonna come back to here. There's nothing. Checking for pressure plates hidden under the statues. Okay. Clear with no tie and roll 11. Almost. We're at help section. Yeah. Hopefully I can get through here. That's no good. Let's see. Which statue in this place is not? Guns don't work. Still got a sword though. Right. Fine, I'll be invisible. I mean, not invisible. Oh, also, everything's primed. Wait. Getting stuck there. Okay, I need a key, but now I should be able to get some more keys. There, here's a key. Okay, so how far can we reach? So okay, not reach actually. That's good. Actually, I don't need to shoot. Very good. And I think the last one is that evil eye room. Yeah. So, we need to place the decoys in a way that we can retrieve the evil eyes. So, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is this not a square? It is a square. What? 4, 4. Okay. So we don't want anything in this top corner. Okay. So. Three to go. But this one is important because I think we'll need at some point to do something like this. It might be important. I think it's important, actually. Alright. This is okay. And you'll be attracted to that one. And okay. Not too bad. I've still got a key. That was the door. Up here. I may have had that key and just been thinking. What do we got here? Without ever shooting or following. Okay, so
my name is Beethro.
We're trying to get everything happening at the same time, or no, we're trying to open both of these. This one, then this one, and then after that's gone through, this one and this one. So 1, 2, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And I've got to shoot my way through. Okay, and we want to not shoot off something. Okay, shortest path. It's good. That's got one step of delay. This has quite a few. So this one needs to be the longest. Okay. Give it a shot. So to speak. Can we shoot into how far? So we can shoot a fair way. Yeah, we can shoot whatever we need to. Oh wait, hang on, I'm trying to do it without shooting a fucking, which I'm pretty sure I did. Once or twice there. This isn't going to be long enough, I think. One, two. Yeah, I need to have. Yeah, one square longer. Fine. Is that fine? Gun into that other level. Can't find an aura mines. I've got a sword, so like. And this bad. I want. What do we need? Like, can I just do this? No, I need to have. That one. And I can step on there. Step out. Oh, I need to have both at once. So, what's the issue? The issue is going to be that I'm going to have too much. Hard to deal with. I don't need to be in here yet. Yeah. Okay, this actually wasn't that bad. So that's pretty neat. Limited range, like this is the ray gun limited range, which is kind of nice. Single target, which is good. No bringing a sword to a gunfight. Hey there, guess. Congrats, you made it. Why is he wearing sunglasses? Battle. Alright, I can diagonally go. Okay. Hey, I'm on the grass. All right. Guns go through arrows? No. Very good. It's good to respect arrows. Okay. Yeah, shooting fuses at the end apparently doesn't do anything. Oh, can I stand here? Oh, the arrows go that way. Okay. What? Ooh, I want an arrow. Okay. So I shoot a, I shot one of those things. Yeah, don't need to do that. Jump ahead. And how much time is spent with the cutscenes? Just adds to the move count. Construct. Okay. And what are we trying to do? What are we trying to do? What's he meant to do? And I can blow up. Oh, we're meant to get him to shoot the construct, I guess. Okay. Seems reasonable. Well, I mean, that didn't do anything. It's meant to happen.
Exterminate.
Um Yeah. So you're obviously required, but...
Exterminate.
Yeah, let's do it without... closing that off. I mean... okay. Did I win? The construct could act as a shield. Right, okay, I see. I want to shoot the bombs behind him. Except I need to do that. Ooh, where do I need to do that? I guess I could go. I need to be one more tile over, which... okay. 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 Oh, wow. Push those. Okay.
Exterminate. Clear.
I prefer like cutscenes like this. You just slow down the. You slow down the captain, and they can only take a couple of turns instead of like 30 or 40. You said it'd be throw. I just want to see what the scroll. Yeah, it's possibly a challenge of some sort. Nope. Just some flavour. I mean, probably doesn't need to be hidden until after the battle, but... Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna see if I can take a gun into that other place. Yep, I don't know. Your heart races from the filling of power nearby. Okay. What are we doing? Brains. Mud. This looks fairly simple. To go up here first. North. Cool, the right wing. And we do want to wake up, or we don't want to wake up. Well, checkpoints are good. Everything else is bad. Not visible. Wait. Oh no, we haven't woken anything up here. I see. And we do need to lead on to the bad ones. Or the good ones, rather. And we have a mirror. Which... Right. We have... quartet. So the outside ones are all staring, so one of those does need to be woken up. Oh, we can wake up this one. And that's okay. Am I stuck? We also have a quartet in the middle that is staring around. We need to hit this one first. Maybe I need to do that first. And I do need to wake up one more. I needed to move the mirror first. Let's just do that just in case I need it. What do we need here? We need to get the orbs. I can come back, but maybe I can't come back. Because there's no rock golem. Yeah, okay. Maybe we'll come back. Maybe that's just meant to be impossible. Maybe our item will let us do things. Right, gotta get to there. There's a black door. We can't clear the black door. At least not now. Another ring. power ring. Ring of power. Okay. So I'm guessing it gives me a power token. Or I stuff a room with a power token. So, yeah. Okay. It does make it that if you start with a power token, yeah, then you can't actually get through to the square at the top, to the room at the top. Yeah. Is this the same one? I guess I have, oh, I start off visible, but I have, the whatchamacallit tunnels. So here again, we just start with this one. To move it through. Oh yeah, I mean, and I guess that makes sense because yeah, if you started the other room with power tokens on, it probably wouldn't be possible. Okay, so we needed to hit this first. Okay, and now we can just do that. And what's the power token do for us here? Oh, it's a sun. Shit orbs. So, well, but we do need to for that. What? Look at you. Do I need to be quicker? I might need to be quicker. Be quicker. Going backwards. Then short and sweet. Is that the way out again? Is there a blue door I missed? And there's a blue door there, but that doesn't go anywhere. Okay. Okay, if it's not on, so. Thank you. just, let's see. Would that help me in the other room? In that other level? The answer is, I don't think so. Ooh. Swords. Temple of Blades. It's... okay. I'll push these guys around. Can I stab them? Okay. Do that. What are they? Blade holders. So I am right. I'm just trying to. Oh wait, they're not. They're not. Decoys. I don't know why I'm thinking they should be decoys. It'd help if I could make it so they didn't stab themselves. Alright. First. Yep. Okay. And here we are just getting each to the right spot where it can be pushed about without blowing everything up. You go this way. Oh, not like that. Go over here. Let's see, we'll have to go. Here, which means top. No, I didn't even blow myself up then. Very good. Here I need to protect myself. Because that can happen. Actually, that's enough to protect myself. And we don't want to step. Alright, and okay, these guys can. Oh. So why don't I just clear these now? Because okay, so we're just rearranging. Let's see. I still can't get through. I can do this. That. But then... too many things are awake. I mean, I am trapped here. I can't... I can stab this one. That doesn't do anything. That just blocks me off. You get the decoy. We're gonna get the decoy. You can't get the decoy potion. I mean the staff. Yeah. I'm gonna come back to this one. Okay, another blocking one. Okay, so the alpha will come out early. Wait, where do I? Okay. Two, three, four. Five, six, seven. Okay. Alright, I'll pick them and then. Alright. Right. I'm flipping top one, golem and bottom one. And then they also need to so the problem here is I can't get the Unthog up to here without letting the golem step off the plate. Also, this one's fine. So in that case, maybe we put this one on top. That seems better. That's fine. Okay. Do this. Now. Some of these might be tricky to do, but I think we can manage it. Maybe we should Wait. There we go. What have we got? What is this thing? Strange control device. Can I use special command to activate blade holsters? Oh, green ones. Oh. I see. So it activates the ones facing the way that I am. So, right. Okay. So this is fine. Okay. Interesting. So now I've got that. That opens all that up. Right, so I'm guessing so I can give you a weapon, I guess. Okay. That'll work better. Dagger? I feel like a dagger's just gonna stab things. Is it gonna change its direction? It's like dagger won't get in the way of Oh yeah, dagger changes its direction. Okay. No. Yeah, I don't want, I want my guy to be going south. There we go. Okay, so I think. Wait! I don't want to be up here by myself. You should be further away as well. Oh, you should be a lot further away because I need to turn around. Interesting. Thank you. Okay, so with a command thing. I can. What can I do? Oh, okay. I can still rotate these guys around. That's not good. I could put it in a better spot, but... What was that do for me? It doesn't do much. Decoy has to go there. As soon as I move, this guy's going to come up. Actually. What I can do, does this work? Yeah, this works. Doesn't work. I could rotate them. That would be good. Can't rotate them. Maybe some more level. One more room. It'd be fair if you could rotate them then. It's simpler. That's not good, because, what is it? That's not good. I can't push you south. Don't have to go in on the arrow. Go this way. One more tricky room to do. Sit and think. So I can give that a, give the statue a staff, but that doesn't seem to help. Oh, yes it does, because it can push me. Thank you. I need to rearrange things first. Rearrange things first. But rewind here. The problem is, where can I start from? Can I just be pushed onto the decoy? Yes. Right. Can I get back? Yes. There we go. Okay, cool. Exit level, which was to the east. Okay. So, how many is that? Four. I think there's six levels, maybe. Six or seven. I'm going to stop for today. There's seven, yeah. So let's just find the ones. So that sinking feeling, which is loaded with water, climbing something, laser hollow. Craft. So three more to do, one of which I have no idea about. I'm sure I'll come back to it and just see something, see the obvious things I've missed. But I will do that next time.